So we're going to show you how to use our bag punch, which is an oval-shaped hole. You use these on bag straps, you use it on belts, and a variety of other uses. And today we're going to demonstrate that on a belt. And we use it for the prong hole. And so, for example, we've already cut this one. This is an 1.5-inch belt strap, and we've used a bag punch to cut the hole for where the prong comes through. So on this particular belt, we have used an 1.25-inch bag punch on an 1.5-inch belt. So what you can see here is there's a little bit of space. You want a little gap. You don't want it so snug where it's riding up on the prong. You want a little bit of a gap behind it, as you can see here. So we're gonna recommend that you get the size of the belt strap for the bag punch. So if you're using an 1.5-inch strap, use the 1.5-inch bag punch. Now, there is a tolerance here. If the strap is very thin, if the prong is small, the bar is small, you can also get away with 1.25-inch on an 1.5-inch strap. So there's variance. If you're going for only one piece though, we recommend getting the width of the strap. So we've got 1.25-inch strap, and I'm gonna use the 1.25-inch bag punch. So typically what you'd have here is this will be the buckle side of your strap. So you'd already have a tip here, you'd have a couple of holes because you may be adding a belt loop. I'm just gonna punch it in a general area of where I think I'd end up being. So you'll have it lined up, a couple whacks. You got our hole. So there we are. So I'm gonna take the 1.25-inch buckle, feed it through, bring the prong up and through, and we've got a nice, actually perfect fit. This is perfect on this one. So the other way that you can do it, if you don't have a bag punch, the previous way of doing it would be you'd use a rotary punch. You'd punch a hole on one side and then the other hole. Okay, pop that out. And then you'd use a knife with a straight edge. And you'd basically, I won't cut all the way through, you'd basically cut that, hand cut it. So that was the prior way of doing it if you didn't have a bag punch. But the bag punch clearly makes it a whole lot easier.